Okay, put your hands together for the French Armée de Terre team.